Ortega.
When the sun goes down, 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 boy, you afraid of the dark, dark. And when the lights go out, 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 tell me, do you know where to start, start? And when the bass gets loud, 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 that is when I feel apart, apart. And when the world sleeps out.
Me means a lot more than just friendship with these girls. I've been through everything with them, and I can't imagine like not living with them, being with them every day, and I know that they will always have my back and I will always have theirs.
Yeah, I had a really close-knit group of girlfriends at home, and then I came to college and something was really missing. So I knew that I wanted to join a sorority, and I knew I wanted to find a group of girls that I loved as much as those girls at home, so I found that here and I'm really happy.
Away from home, I really didn't know how I was gonna fit in with a close-knit group of friends, like my friends from high school. And coming to Alpha Chi Omega for the first time during recruitment, I really felt like home. Everyone was so nice and so welcoming, and now that they're all my sisters, I couldn't imagine spending time with any other people. I spend every day with them, and I love living with them.
Sisterhood at Alpha Chi Omega means everything. It means laughing, crying, fighting together. It's the ups and downs of like everyday life, and we go through everything together. So no matter what happens, we all know at the end of the day that we're gonna be best friends.
Forever.
Forever.
Our philanthropy is supporting victims of domestic violence. It's a cause that's really close to our hearts, and we think it's really important to help these women in any way that we can. Every year, we raise money by either doing philanthropy events, and this year, we sold purple bracelets to raise awareness for the cause.
These are the purple bracelets. They say, love shouldn't hurt. And we also did, our philanthropy was a splash and dash, which we did with another Greek organization, where we all got together and we did fun field day activities. Last year, we did a philanthropy called Volley Against Violence, and that was where all Greek organizations got together and we had a volleyball tournament. So these are all different things that we can do, and that's what philanthropy is so fun at Penn State, because not only do you get to raise money for a great cause, but you also get to make new friends in other organizations and branch out.
Vice President of Philanthropy has been a really great experience. It's been great to work with other Greek organizations and get to know other people, but it's also really great to like let our sisters know how important this cause is and remind each other that we're real strong women.
Alpha Chi Omega provides a lot of opportunities to get involved and hold leadership positions. From day one, I know as soon as I got my bid, I was really eager to get involved and see what the sorority has to offer. I started out as thon chair and now as president. It's just been a wonderful experience meeting all the people throughout the Panhellenic community and even being a role model with like along with like the exec board. We've had a great experience so far this semester, and we can't wait to see what next semester has to offer with all of our new leadership roles.
As VP standard, our leadership abilities within the sorority are so grateful. Every person in the sorority holds some sort of position where they learn the qualities that they can bring out after college in their workforce.
I definitely agree. Being in a leadership position is really important. It gives you a voice not only in the community, but with your best friends as well. As for me, a Panhellenic delegate, I get to speak out for our whole chapter, and that's really rewarding to me. And it just gives you skills that you're going to use for the rest of your life.
Okay, Alpha Chi Omega values a lot of different things. One thing we really respect is when our girls get involved in leadership positions. A lot of people are involved in exec, and there are a lot of other positions below them. I'm not, but I still get involved all the time.
She does.
I do. Additionally, a lot of people work with THON and different THON committees. We have a bunch of people that do that.
Is diversity. We have girls play a million different sports, get involved in a million different clubs. They all come from all over, not just Pennsylvania. And like Alpha Chi Omega was able to bring all those different girls together and help us all find friends and grow together.
Yeah, that was one of the main reasons that I really fell in love with Alpha Chi Omega, because we aren't just all the same.
As a sister of Alpha Chi Omega, I was able to find a group of girls that hold values very similar to my own. Before even coming into Greek life, I really did value my success as a student, as well as my loyalty to my friends and family. Here at Alpha Chi, we hold our academics to a very high standard. We have study hours regularly each week, and we also have many scholarship opportunities available to our sisters, no matter what your major or your future career plans.
Another value that we as sisters hold very highly is respect. And I know that I can go to any sister and show them respect because I expect the same in return.
Another value we really look for in our sisters is loyalty. I know personally I have two sisters at home and I've never felt so loyal to two girls in my life. I didn't really know that I'd be able to find that here in Greek life, but I did here at Alpha Chi. I've never found an organization with more members that are so loyal to each other.
No, you can't tell. That's fine. No, that's okay. That was good.